Alright, so what I'm gonna do today is gonna grind out with just the same gun. Just a KM44 to start with. To get gold camo. So the only, by doing this, you know that you can only use that gun. Apart from the preset classes, but who wants to use that, let's be honest. Probably just upset loads of people, but yeah. Right, what I'm gonna do? Load them all up, pretty much exactly the same, because they're not exactly the highest ranked gun. It's not the highest ranked gun I got. This is a new account for this series. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump into a game of hardcore team deathmatch. That's where I find it easiest to. There's an easier way of doing that, but I just don't remember how to do it. But yeah, I'm jumping in hardcore because it's the easiest one. I find it's the easiest one to get headshots in. I do apologize if I'm sniffing and I sound like shite. I have got the worst cold. I like everything ever. It's just unbelievable. I just feel so crap. But yeah, I'm gonna try and grind out some gameplay on air and get a gold camo. So fingers crossed. Get some headshots. But yeah, I've been playing on the PlayStation 4. But as you know, the controller difference, you don't realise until you haven't played the Xbox in like a couple of weeks. Like I haven't been playing this PlayStation. You come back to this controller, it's just so much different. It's unbelievable. I used to be a massive PlayStation fanboy, and then I had a PS3 and it broke, so I bought an Xbox 360. And then ever since then I've been Xbox until I bought my PlayStation 4 the other day on Black Friday. And now I'm all about PlayStation again. Oh, okay. I just pressed the home. I'm used to having Discord streaks being able to pop up. The score streaks. Leaderboard being able to pop up from pressing the middle button. I can't see anyone. Xbox is full of sweat. What? I didn't even. Oh my god. Yeah, we got kill. Lags. Yeah, for the boys, we got a kill for the boys, for the boys. Headshot for the boys. Oh, I'm dead. This is stupid. Maybe not. Never headshot. We got a jungle tech camo. Going for the gold. We'll get there eventually. Find it hard to speak and breathe. Oh my god, my aim is terrible. I need tissue as well. Pit stop for tissue. I missed the bin. Awesome. What do I admit to that?
Hostile UAV above.
Oh my days. Yeah, it's good job we're not going for a positive PD, isn't it? Would be nice, but it's not going to happen.
5. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile Hellstorm in.
What? Oh. Well. Oh, I should have went for the head, really. That was a bit stupid. That was a bit of a waste. Freaking hell, I almost died, and my teammate killed me. That was some really bad shooting. That was awful. Oh, yeah, get away. Oh my god, this is awful. Good job we're going for, I'm not going for accuracy as well. What's going on? It's all froze. It's all froze. Headshot. Headshot. Shot, 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 shot. Oh my god, come on. That was my kill. What are you doing? Oh my, what am I doing? How the headshot as well? That was no way. Yay, level 5. We're doing so well. Quite possibly the best people in the game right now.
Execute that traitor now.
Okay, my new teammate. Because he's a G. We're positive? Yeah, we're positive. Yay. We've gone up one camo this game. So as long as we finish positive now, that could be our focus. Try and finish a little bit positive. Headshots will still obviously be accepted. They're easy to take. Da 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 da. You did. Wipe yourself off. You did. That film was epic. Not epic, but like funny. Old classic. Oh. What do I want to say about that? That's me. There we go. I am probably the worst COD player ever. Do this. No, I can't. Don't want anybody to. I gotta find out how to do that. I'm gonna go into settings and have a look. Headshot. It's important to take the free headshots. We've got two camos. I think that's the thing. Don't rush for the kill. Aim for head. Oh my god. That was a bit of a foul. I said don't rush to kill, so I rushed one. That was me showing you what happens if you rush one. Push in up the map. Come across. Of a camp on. What the fudge? Sorry, I got killed before I died. They run right near. Running. Son of a bitch. Oh, yes, we're gonna win. Let's try and get that kill. Let's try and get that kill cam. Yeah, got the kill cam. This is how you do it. We stayed positive at the end that we would have two cameras. Epic.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
One shot, one kill. My love, you got 25 kills. And you died 18 times, so someone did hear you coming. It's just, it's surprising how different the game could feel just by changing console. And I was just looking at my laptop, because I got the Twitch stream on there showing the gameplay like a little bit delayed, and I just realised I've been sat there for most of that game with my mouth wide open catching flies, looking like a knob. You can tell I'm new to all this. Not only that, I can't find a way of editing it before it goes onto YouTube yet. Right, let's see if I can figure out how to mute people. Muting. On. Oh, really? That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Right, we're just going to sweat this one class. Oh, we got 11. 11. I ain't playing that map. I might play some domination. Yeah, I'll play some domination. This is going to be awful. Oh, I don't know. Jesus. Scythe. Five of them in one game. Unbelievable. That glitch. I've never used the glitch. Fuck me. Even more of them. Seven of them now. Ah, no, there we go. Six. Domination. Oh, that'd be where they left. Jesus, what are they? Master Prestige? Oh my god. I get involved in that, boys. Sometimes you gotta just leave the game. It's stupid to stay in. I mean, like, you can say whatever you want. You can say stay in it and be. The Ali A thing to do. But. I ain't an Ali A. It's ridiculous. Alright, let's go into a game of hardcore team deathmatch again. Hopefully we get a nice map. Combine. Please be combine. Please be combine. Please. Infection. Oh, shit. Let's go. Infection. This map actually made me feel a bit weird in the head when I looked up at the side for the first time when I played it. I wouldn't expect the map to be sideways when you look up at the side. Go sweat the KM-44. One kill. One death. I wonder if I could prestige this gun twice before I get gold. That's probably more likely. Headshot.
Hostile UAV above. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Friendly Guardian deployed.
I had itchy lip, but I was itching it with teeth, and I just realized that probably looked like I was like proper gurning. Why chip my tooth before? It's really rough, so whenever I got itchy lip, it's just perfect, it's ideal for it. It didn't look very nice. Also, fun fact, well not really a fun fact, but a fact about me is the fact that my front tooth on the left hand side, front left one would be, or something like that. That tooth there is actually a veneer, because it was filed down and there was a veneer put on top of it. Because when I was younger and I was playing football, I went out for a header with a guy from the other team, and I won the header, and as I headed it on I went to call for the ball back before I even landed, and as I came down my tooth went into the guy's head, and basically, because obviously it was such a hard, blunt trauma, it caused the nerve inside my tooth to die. And because I didn't think anything of it, obviously I did have blood coming down my mouth when I was playing, but I just played on. I'm not trying to sound like a bad man, but, you know, represent. Yeah, because I didn't think anything of it and I didn't go to the dentist straight away, they had to take the nerve out of my tooth, which is what they would have done if I went there straight away. They just took the nerve out of my tooth and it wouldn't have lost colour, so I could have kept my original tooth. But, well, I believe that's what they would have done. But because obviously I waited and it carried on, like nothing happened, and it started discolouring, they had to perform root canal, essentially, which is when you take the nerve out, I believe. They took the nerve out of my tooth. The dentist was really weird. He felt the need, like, absolute need to show me. He was like, oh, yeah, look. I was like, mate, I'd rather not. But, yeah, they take the nerve out. They file it down your tooth to, like, a really sharp, small kind of peg. And then they get this veneer. And they kind of super glue it on. But I've had so many problems with it. It's fell off probably about 3 or 4 times now. And each time I've gone down there, luckily they've been able to do it the day I go in. But once it happened, the night before I was planning on going away, I was planning on going to Newquay, which is, if you didn't know, it's down south of England. Little seaside place where people go on holiday and stuff. Just going down there for the weekend. And the night before, I went and got a McDonald's on. Yeah. I went and got a McDonald's on the way home from football. And instead of opening the straw normally, I put a straw in my mouth and pulled on it. And when I pulled on it, the tooth moved forward with it, like a little flap. It kind of went, like, obviously from being like that, it just went. And I was like, oh, shit. So I put some pressure on it, thinking it might go back on. But obviously when I put pressure on it, it just disconnected it from the top. So it fell out. I got home, and I was just like, I cannot tell my parents what actually happened, because one, they'll be like, why did you go get McDonald's? Two, why didn't you use your hands to open the straw? You know you've got a dodgy tooth. And it was just not worth the hassle, so I made up a story just saying that it popped off when I had like a cold drink or something. And I went to the dentist, and luckily he glued it back on, but the whole weekend I was so worried that it was going to come back off, because he said the glue might not set in time. So obviously he had to rush it because I wanted to get going. He said, oh, the glue might not have set in time, so be careful, don't eat on it. But I don't know if you've ever tried not to eat using your front tooth. Like, try eating an apple. Next time you try and eat an apple, try not to use either two of your front teeth. UAV awaiting order. It is near enough impossible. But yeah, he was convinced. He was like, "Oh yeah, just don't eat with it." I was like, "It's a lot easier said than done, mate." I'd like to see him try to eat an apple with, like, right, using his front teeth. I know for a fact I'm gonna get loads of comments now with video links to people eating apples without using their front teeth now. To be honest, I'd be quite happy to see that because I know for a fact it'd be a struggle. What's going on? I went on a bit of a kill streak then. 9-1. Got into a bit of story time when I, got a bit carried away. Unbelievable. I didn't even think I was good at the game, though. But yeah, that's what happened. That was the story of my tooth. And yeah, ever since I've had a veneer. And I don't know if any of you have got a veneer, but it is so weird. If this... Now I sound like I got a lisp because I put my tongue on it to feel it. It's so strange. It's just like having an alien object in your mouth 24/7. Which is not the nicest. I'm slowly getting used to playing back on Xbox now. UAV on standby. Sensors are capturing your objective. I think UAV energy levels at 50%. I don't know if I'm I regret not going to the dentist straight away with that tooth. However, I think it's better now because I got like a cool story to tell. Well, like a rather unusual story, should I say. It's not a cool story. Cool story, bro. Needs more dragons and shit. Epic. He's got the Talon, he's got the Death, because he just boosted like a knob. Just carried the team in this gameplay here. Oh my, 21-2, oh my days. Talon is OP as fucking hardcore. It's pretty OP anyway. That's cute, they got a UAV. I'm gonna regret saying that because I'm gonna die in a second. Come on. Talon RTB, it just blows up and goes into the ground. That's not base. Told you, it's all about taking his free headshots. The free headshots are an option. Always take them. And sometimes aiming down sight is not always the best idea. As you can see in this gameplay, sometimes I don't aim down sight and I just get a random free headshot. Now I'm just not aiming down sight, I'm just hip firing because I'm talking about it. I'm 29-2. Nah, 29-3. I'm running news again. Oh, text. Right. I want these kills. I want those headshots, really, but. We've already got one more camo, so not all bad. Watching. Show them the win. My laptop keeps freezing.
HCXD inbound.
UAV inbound. But I don't know if it's a laptop or the internet, actually, to be honest. It's probably more the internet, because the internet's pretty cool. Yo. Can I get some more kills, please? Friendly care package. 31-3, that's terrible. I at least deserve the game winning kill. I had a chance to get it. Oh my god, no way. I didn't even get it. That sucks. That actually sucks. That really does suck. Balls.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Right, well. Gonna end because I don't think I'm gonna have a better game of hardcore team deathmatch today than that. 31-4 is pretty good. What I'll do is I'll stream it tomorrow on Twitch, which is how I record all my Call of Duty videos for YouTube, if you're wondering. So if you want to check me out, I'll leave a Twitch description, the Twitch link in the description of this video. If you want to watch the actual Twitch live stream of it. I don't know what time it's going to be on, if I'm honest, because it will depend on what I got to do tomorrow and that, and whether I feel alright, because obviously at the minute I'm feeling pretty crap. But yeah, that was a good game. What cam are we on now? We are 3 off of getting heat stroke. Yeah! But what we'll do is we'll play again. Well, we'll upload again tomorrow. I might even play again tonight and just upload it tomorrow. But I'm going to call it a day here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you're enjoying this these videos, I know this is the first one, so that makes absolutely no sense. If you think you might enjoy these videos, like where I'm going to go for gold on all the assault rifles first, then I'm going to go for all the SMGs, or I might do the first assault rifle, so obviously the KM44, and then the first submachine gun, which I believe is the CUDA, and then down all the types of weapon like that, and then come back and then do the second one and do it like that. But if you like the sound of where these videos are going to go, please leave me a like, a comment, and if you don't want to miss a video, make sure you subscribe. Cheers, guys.